Oh, what are we going to do? This situation sounds very serious.
We'll go up to the castle and let the Great Council know that Lady Crownsdale is insane and dangerous.
Thank you.
This river is flowing fast. I hope we don't end up like laundry.
Of explosives.
Thank you. Scaran.
And they call this big goon a knight. It's downright criminal. Thank you.
Astral Academy. Wait, I need a moment. There's a pebble in my shoe and something in my eye.
Take your time, wizard.
I'll look around while we wait.
Pontius wandered off into the woods and found something curious there. A hidden path leading across the rocky highland.
Oh, let's see where this goes. interesting place, isn't it? Isn't this interesting?
Tight spot!
But no worries. Here I am. Let me show you what I found in the woods. Nice straw hat. bit of a tight spot with all the saw blades.
Thank you. dear mother, it's not much, but we finally have an office. The innkeeper rented us his potato cellar. There's an odd smell lingering about, but at least it's dark and atmospheric, as a proper summoner's lair should be. Robus.
No dark summoners? Let's keep our distance from all cellars, just in case.
Thank you.
wanted, dead or alive, the heroes of Trine. These criminals have inflicted untold misery and destruction on the innocent citizens of our kingdom. Be warned, they are armed and dangerous.
This is getting serious. We need to get to the Great Council and fast. Scarecrows, Knights of the Field. Thank you.
We need to pass the Red Rose Inn on our way back to the road. Theirs is the best stocked kitchen outside the Royal Castle.
I hope they do takeaway, since we are in a bit of a hurry.
The heroes of Trine!
That's us!
Those Trine people! They're destroying everything!
Those wretched tin men set the place on fire!
Oh no, the horses!
Quick, let's help.
Ah! My new kingdom will have no use for the remnants of the old one. Not the wizards, nor the heroes. And definitely not this nonsensical shrine to idleness. Terrible decisions and endless repair expenses. The Astral Academy will serve me best as means to an end.
Look! What's happening to the Academy?
This is really bad.
We can't reach the Great Council fast enough.
Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya made their way back to town after the sun had set. But the way through the streets and up to the castle would be riddled with danger. The Clockwork Knights had been hounding our heroes